Kolkata Knight Riders won the sixth match of IPL 2019 against Kings XI Punjab by 28 runs at Eden Gardens in Kolkata on Wednesday. Kings XI Punjab won the toss and elected to bowl first. Robin Uthappa scored 67 runs, the highest among KKR players. Apart from him, Andre Russell's 48 runs off 17 balls and Nitish Rana's 63 runs off 34 balls helped the side post to 18 runs. Kings XI Punjab lost both their openers early. Ferguson dismissed Lokesh Rahul in the second over itself, while Chris Gayle was dismissed by Andre Russell in the fifth over. David Miller, who scored 59 runs off 40 deliveries, was the highest scorer for Punjab. Apart from him, Mayank Agrawal scored 58 runs in 34 balls. For Kolkata, Andre Russell plucked 2 wickets, while Piyush Chawla and Ferguson had 1 wicket each in their account. IANS report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.